Hello, this is Thom Plays Final Fantasy VI, and we are off on our adventure. I did not find out where to go, but we will find out momentarily. I'm thinking, okay, this is what we're going to do. Go back to the house, rest up, and then we're going to, guessing go back into the mountains, unless we can check one more house in the village. I always go this way, I don't know why. Such a weird village. I fond memories doing all the little tiny tidbits of storyline in this place. Yeah, you probably should go home. Well, that was the last place I'm gonna check. Now I'm gonna try to see if there's a way to get past the mountain that we were on. We basically did our little boss fight. That's where we get the XP, these little fuckers. Try to get
first the ground will get established. Memory is just
the guys are kind of doing a little, getting their HP a little higher than they were at the beginning of the game, which is awesome possum. See a treasure chest over the corner of the mountain. I think I can attempt to get it right now. If not, it's obviously a treasure chest that will be obtainable later in the game. You know, guys, I really just forget this section. You know, like, I know how the storyline goes, I just... I'm guessing we go to the returns base, then there's a... Very early on, I know there's a raft where we're on the river. We fight our purple tentacle friend. Or enemy. Our worst enemy. Who actually cameos on the Final Fantasy XV movie, King's Glaive. Or at least I'm pretty sure it's the same monster from Final Fantasy VI that goes into King's Glaive, because he looks quite similar to the character in this game. really should have gone back to town and stocked up on at least anecdotes. Sorry, didn't realize that everyone there was in trouble as well. Let's do a little curing. Cool. Back in action. We're gonna go this way. Real quick, I wanted to see, oh, there's our little hidden treasure chest, and it's a tent. How swifty. So we are back at the top of the mountain here, and we're going to try to see if there is a point past this, which I believe there is. I think after our mini boss to get our Saban character, I think there was a direct route to get continue our storyline. I went back to town in so that means I could probably not even upload one of my videos that I was going to upload, because it's a waste of time. Now that I think I'm on the right track. Yeah. We will just save here. You guys are relaxing to the music like I am. You know, just some tunes. I think I might maybe more talk about my philosophies and my point of view on the Final Fantasy series a little bit later on in the game. And a little bit more interaction with the storyline. But now let's just chill back with the tunes. Left, actually three. We are desperate need. We have Terra's Poisona, or some poison spell that gets rid of poison, so we're gonna have to rely on that once we run out of our anecdotes, because we get poisoned quite a lot in this first little dungeon area that partaking in. That arrow almost shot Edgar. And here we are in our next area that we get to explore. I know the music's not that loud, but it's mellow. It's good, chill music. So we have that cave, we're going here and see if this is the Returner base. Returner hideout. We have made it. This way, please. Alright, here's where our, adventure really picks up. We have entered the Returner's hideout, and we are going talk to the boss. See him. I believe his name's Leo. I will end the video here, and we will pick up in the next section.